It is a very special experience for me because this is the first time I'm coming in Tamil industry for all my lovely Tamil audience after Singham 3, playing a Vittal Prasad, a negative villain character. Suddenly this is a transition where I'm coming as a hero. So very special experience because after 2 years I'm going to be coming to all my Tamil audience with Uchikattam. So very happy. Yeah. I'm playing the central character, the hero's character in this film. Aditya is the name, and he's the love interest. His love interest in the film is Sai Dhansikar's character. So we share a great chemistry on screen, and apparently even she is a very well-known Tamil actress. So I'm very happy to share the screen space with her. And so my role is basically, it revolves around how do I save my love, as in my woman, my Sai Dhansikar's character I'm playing, she's playing my heroine, right? So how I end up saving her, and it is an extremely well directed suspense thriller film. The distributors and some people have already seen the film and they have praised the film very much and they're very happy about this film. So I'm very excited to let the audience also see this film. What happens normally is, we come from the north, as in, you know, I stay in Mumbai. All the other actors previously who are a part of Tamil films or Telugu films or Kannada, they've come from Bollywood, they've come from, you know, Punjab, Delhi, and they've been hired from there and they've played some excellent villains out there. So for me also, naturally, I felt the same that, you know, okay, I'll go there, I'll make my mark as a villain if I have to be a villain. I wanted to work opposite big stars like Surya sir or Allu Arjun sir. So I didn't think like that, okay, I'm going there, I'm only going to be playing villain or whatever. I just wanted to work. But I'm with Uchikattam, it's going to be for the first time where a man who comes from outside, he's been given a golden chance to actually become a hero. And nowadays, audience is very smart. It doesn't matter whether you're a villain or a hero, you know, because if your work is genuine and if the audience likes your work, then it's the audience that makes you a hero in real life. So I think I'm very happy with whatever is happening with me. Ulta.
Hi guys, this is Kabir Dhawan Singh, your buddy. Here we are. First of all, to all thanks to Sunil sir, I'm very much excited for this film. I met him 2 years back when he narrated me the film. I googled about his name, that, you know, Sunil sir, what he made till now. So I saw all these three films, Tarka, Utkarsha, Nishkarsha. What I found, that he showed villains very powerful. अपने विलन्स को बहुत बहुत अच्छे से दिखाते हैं, वेरी वेरी मच पावरफुल. एंड देन वी डिसाइडेड टू मीट, ही कॉल्ड मी टू हैदराबाद एंड यू नो ही नरेटेड मी द फिल्म एंड आई साइन दिस फिल्म एंड ही इज सच अ पैशनेट डायरेक्टर्स. आई हैव डन 27-28 फिल्म सो फार इन ऑल थ्री लैंग्वेजेस, तेलुगु एंड तमिल एंड हियर इन कन्नड़ा. बट इन दिस फिल्म सुनील सर शोड मी वेरी डिफरेंटली, very powerful, like a tiger, like a very cruel, very ruthless villain. He's, you know, people will hate me.